Tomorrow's the first day of school. It's always something I've dreaded, like most kids, but this year is different. This summer was different. Did you ever see that movie Grease? That was me and Alex, each of us from different worlds, and now bam, here comes the reality of school. I'm okay with it all, but Alex, that's a different story.
God, I hate this orientation day, JJ. Like, why do we have to be here the day before school? Like, I know how to find a locker and the rooms.
I guess they don't want us getting lost. Who knows?
First period math, ugh, I hate math. It's gonna smack me right in the face. What do you have first period?
English?
Yeah, but you like English. I hate math.
Who cares about math, Alex?
Why are you so upset? Jeez.
Alex doesn't get it. Alex thinks tomorrow is going to be fine. She actually said that to me. She literally said that if we don't talk during the school day, it's fine. We can just hang out after. Who does that? Who's dating someone and wants to hide it from everyone?
Fine, we won't talk about math. I don't see what the big deal is.
It's not math, Alex, it's you.
Me?
Yeah, you.
What did I do? You weren't mad at me once this summer, and now we're in school and you're mad at me?
Really, really? We have to get back to normal. You even said it.
Because I said we can't hang out in school. We don't even have the same classes, not even the same lunch. What's the big deal?
You didn't know any of this when you said that. You never saw our schedules when you decided it's fine that we don't talk at school. You know why you said that.
Why? Why, JJ? Why did I say that?
You want me to say it? You really want me to say it?
Fine, go ahead and say it.
You don't want to be seen with me because your friends won't approve. That's why, and you know it.
I don't care what they think.
What? You've got to be kidding me. You don't care what they think? Did we ever hang out once this summer with your friends?
No one was around. They were all on vacation.
All of your friends were on vacation all summer, all at the same time? Really? You expect them to leave that? I'm not an idiot.
I didn't say you were an idiot.
But I didn't care about that over the summer. I didn't care that we didn't hang out with anyone.
I know, me too.
But now it's all different.
Why does it have to be different?
Because you're the one who's making it different.
It's not as easy as you think.
Yes, it is. It can be very easy.
You know what?
Forget it, Alex. I'm tired of this and I'm tired of you.
The first marker period is over. 9 weeks of school and Alex hasn't spoken to me once. Not once since the day that I called her out for being afraid of her friends knowing about us.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing here?
My schedule changed. I had to change that math class. The one that I was dreading, it's terrible.
Well, you know it, so.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. How's this class?
It's easy. I don't mind it. You'll be fine.
My friend said I should take this class instead.
Well, if her friends say it, then hey, you should listen.
Do we have to get into that?
Actually, no. No, we don't.
I gotta tell you, that felt pretty good. It's always a good thing when Alex has her friends to help find the right classes. Now they just have to help find the right guy. I mean, as long as they approve of the guy, of course.